in Tibet, but its occupation of Tibet. This would not only send a message to the Chinese government that their actions in Tibet are unacceptable, but most importantly to we today, what we are doing here today, we are sending a message to the Tibetan people, a message of hope that we haven't forgotten them, and that those who maintain their long-standing, non-violent, peaceful struggle for the basic rights to be respected is being heard by the international community.